Hey guys, you guys win? I'm done. I'm not gonna make videos for a while, and I'm definitely not gonna be putting singing videos up anymore. Though I've been extremely passionate about singing since I can't remember not loving singing, I'm completely done with it now. I'm literally never gonna sing. Like, not even in my room. Good job. So, this amazing job you've done, you get this wonderful prize of me not having up any videos for a while, and probably gonna have to go back to therapy. Thanks. If you keep up the job, this amazing job you've been doing, you may get me to completely remove myself. That'd be great. The only thing I'm really asking you guys is that before you say the things that you like to say to everyone, try and think about that person beforehand. We're all humans. We have feelings. We have dreams. We have aspirations. And usually we have hope. But there are some of you out there who like to take out the hope. You just prefer to sit in your basement. Wherever the hell you type from, I don't care. You like to make people feel horrible about themselves. It's sad that we have to have campaigns out on YouTube, seeing that it gets better, seeing that bullies don't matter, they're wrong. Shouldn't have to do that. You guys should be. You shouldn't be that disturbed. I can say. I mean, there are things I could say, but not as stupid as what you guys do. Good job.